and shampoo. Garnier Fruit Test Colorized Shampoo. Okay. Garnier Fruit Test Colorized Conditioner. Now, I need quite a bit of hair quite long. But what we normally do is just put it in the mid lengths and the ends. Down my hair. Just to help me get the tangles and knots out. I just like to pull this through. And then rinse the bath out. By the time I rinse the bath, then it's time to rinse off. So do leave on for the desired amount of time that you need it on for your own hair. Everybody's different. just out. Bring it. Grab my towel. Turn the water off. Wait a minute. Put the towel in here. And I'll be right back. So that's me back. You better see me shampoo my hair. I'm just going to wring out some of the moisture with the towel. So the first product I'm going to use is the L'Oreal Paris El Sieve. This is a technology performance. And it's to treat the hair. I'm just going to spray some of that on the midlines and ends. To treat the hair, I don't know what for, because it's in a different language. Then we're going to use the Osmo Blinding Serum. This is for shine. Just put a couple of pumps of that in my hand. Rub it through. And then pull it through. This smells really nice, by the way. And these are different products for me because I finished the other one. So I'm just going to see what these ones are like. And then I'm going to use the L'Oreal El Vive Anti-Frizz Serum. A couple of pumps of that in my hand. Same thing. Pull it right through to my ends. And I'm just going to start combing my hair. Right away, the brush goes right through it. This is a Wet Brush Pro, highly recommend, really good. They're pretty hard to clean though, but they're obviously do clean it, but they're pretty hard to. It sounds like I'm pulling from my hair, it's actually not, it's just because they're really plasticky and you can hear it going through each strand of the hair. It manoeuvres to any shape of the head, the brush is really good. And there is a wee angle there. I'll just slowly work that out, like that. So all I'm going to do is put my hair on the inside part. I just need to move my hair and it goes like that. Move my head. So I'm just going to pull it off to the side. Like so. And I'm just going to plait it. So break it into three. And then plait down. I'm going to pull it quite tight because I want it quite tight behind my ear. going to see how these products work out for me. I just thought I would pop up a wee video for you guys, because you haven't had one for a wee bit. And if you do like this video, please consider giving it a thumbs up. If you'd like to see more from my channel, and more from me. And if you haven't subscribed already, would you please go ahead and subscribe, so you can get notified of any further videos that I do upload. So I'm just working my way right down the ends of the hair, to as far down as I can get up, which will probably be about it now. Grab a wee elastic, just like so, and then pop it in at the end. So there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this shampoo and plait. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye for now.